Hey guys, it's Rachel from the Little Green Lamptons and their Top 5 Wednesday Day. Today's topic is Top 5 Books That Remind You of Summer. So, once again, the Goodreads page will be linked in the down bar. And yes, these books, I picked most of them by color. Some of them have water and stuff in them, and that just reminds me of summer. Not necessarily that I see that in summer, but it just brings a summery mood forefront in my mind. So number 5 is The Beginning of Everything by Robin Schneider. Now, the yellows and oranges are always the colors that remind me of summer. Just the sunsets and long days. Yeah, that's basically why I picked this cover. I think it just really represents summer. Even the blue, because blue skies, it's just the color palette that I associate with summer. The fourth book is The Heiresses by Sarah Shepherd. And I really, really like this cover just for summer. Like, it just reminds me of sitting on a porch and looking out into the distance. It's kind of not spring-like. It's like the haze of summer. It's kind of reminds me like a lazy August day. I've yet to read this. Very excited to eventually get to it. And yeah, just reminds me of summer. Number 3 is Silver Girl by Elin Hildebrand. Now, I could have used a lot of Elin Hildebrand's books because they're almost all set in the summer. But I think this one reminds me most of summer. I just love all the blue tones and the teal and all that. And I just think it reminds me of summer, like just the water and the sky and the beach. The colors once again. Number 2 is We Were Liars by E. Lockhart. And this book cover just reminds me so much of summer because a lot of my summer I do spend swimming. I do have a swimming pool. So this kind of reminds me of summer because I know it's in a lake or, yeah, probably a lake. Not 100% sure because, you know, I'm not going to tell them those things. But it's not in a pool, obviously, that they're in, but it just kind of reminds me of the people standing around. Just that's what I associate. And number 1 goes to Summer Turned Pretty by Jenny Han. Now, this cover just really screams summer to me because it's always, like, when you're outside and, like, the sun hits your face, like, it's hitting this person's face right here. It kind of reminds me of those, like, when you see people and you're walking to go meet somebody and their face, like, the sun's hitting in a way. Like, the sun's reflections. It's because we have long winter sometimes in Canada. It can be a little bit dreary, as in a lot of other places. So when the sun actually does come out, it just makes such a big impact. And you really know summer's here when the sun is beaming down. And that's one of the first things I notice about spring changing into summer. And it's one of the best, not really if you're going to be outside sometimes because it gets really warm, but it's one of the things I associate with. I hope these explanations weren't that bad. It's just really hard to put the thoughts about the covers into words when I'm explaining the same thing. But yes, I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!